Okay, so hello YouTube, my name is Vlad, and what I will be showing you today is actually something that's, well, idiotic at the best. Now, here is the idea. I went to this guy, and he had Windows 7. Password disabled 1234 for this, yes. And he had Windows 7, and everything was working fine. He was trying to access his Time Capsule, and then he installed Windows 10. These are my firewall rules, which I will be showing you later on in the future. Oh, sorry, this is Linux. And if you try to access, this is my actually local IP address, I believe 8.98. You will actually get this error message that fuck off, that you cannot actually access it. So 98. You see, and the Time Capsule is there. So if you, for example, try to ping, just a second, CMD, you can see that the Time Capsule is there. So anyway, what you should do is type features and click on turn features on and off. And what you should do is actually click on the SMB and choose client. You don't want to be a server because there is no need for that. So let's reboot the computer and let's see whether this thing will work now. So again, 1234, yeah, password for my test. And this should actually work now. Oh, bloody hell. Sorry. So, 0.98. Just a second, 98. And there you have it. Now it is asking me for my credentials. And as you can see, this thing is working. So, there you have it. I hope that this video helps. I hope that this video helps. And if you have any questions, please ask, consider subscribing, and until the next time. I'm actually, these windows are for, I'm actually doing a firewall which has by default blocking incoming and outgoing connections, and the only thing that I will be allowing is, well, custom things, and I will be showing you how to do that, but unfortunately it's still not done because, well, Windows. Anyway, until the next time, see you, hear you. Well, you know what, until the next time, you know, it's like 11:30 p.m. and I need to go to sleep. Bye.